In 1938, a young folk music collector came to Michigan from Washington, D.C. to record Michigan's folk song history for the Archive of American Folk Song at the Library of Congress. Lomax was particularly interested in the trove of ballads remembered by aging lumberjacks and Great Lakes sailors. In 10 weeks, he recorded more than 120 performers from Detroit to the Western Upper Peninsula. These recordings, along with the 1950s recordings of Dwayne Starcher, recorded for WMUK Radio at Western Michigan University, were rich source material for this project. Tuabor is a three-movement suite, honoring the rich agricultural, maritime, and lumbering history of the state, incorporating the melodies of numerous Michigan folk songs. Movement 1, The Promised Land, is a march based on Michigan IA and several versions of Michigan IO. The lyrics of these tunes contained many appeals to Yankee farmers and laborers to come to Michigan and settle for work. Movement 2, Siren Songs, is a ballad that incorporates the melodies of the Bigler, the Clifton's Crew, and the Gallagher Boys. Shipping was a keystone of the state's economy, and many sailors risked and lost their lives bringing goods from the Midwest across Lake Michigan, Lake Superior, Lake Huron, Lake Erie, and Lake Ontario. Finally, Movement 3, Timber, honors the men who made their living in lumber camps, drawing on material from Once More a Lumbering Go and the Logger's Alphabet. Since the 1860s, Michigan was synonymous with pine lumbering, a dangerous and lucrative business. A vast belt of white pine grew up across the Lower Peninsula and parts of the Upper Peninsula, towering cathedrals of timber that could grow as tall as 175 feet. In addition, Michigan was blessed with a network of rivers and creeks to transport the timbered logs to mills. This has been a passion project of mine for many years. I'm so excited that you get to hear it today. I hope you enjoy Tuabor Suite.